Ironically, in a totally separate case, Christopher Gebel was charged with injury to a child. Gebel works as a psychiatric nursing assistant at the state hospital. And an arrest warrant says that he grabbed an 8-year-old victim by his arm and pushed him back on his bed, causing bruises to his arm and back. He now faces a state jail felony. Chris Sadeghi, KXAN News.